in this vid. We're going up to Boho for a bit of wheeling with the boys. Plenty of broken stuff, plenty of rollovers and blown hubs and clutches and wiring issues and all sorts of things. But it ended up being a really good weekend. Got heaps of tracks done. Had a good time. Check it out. Zook had done a clutch cable last night on the night run, so while he went off into town to go and find a new one, me and Joshy went and did a few tracks to warm up for the morning.
I could just winch in and fucking go. Keep going. You have to now. You're committed. Just drive and winch. That was hot.
That is sick.
really dipped out. Go back and just bump it a little bit, stay that side. Go back and just bump it a bit, but try and stay that side from there. Trying to climb two things at once. Hit it with your purse, Dad. As you are.
You're not going to have much
when
option.
When you finished it, a slight right hand down.
That's right. That was easier. Just crawl it. Crawl. Just go back a foot. Bit of left hand down.
Yep.
There you go.
No, I'll get the rock in there.
No, but what are you going to try and drive?
It'll nearly go. Just keep going. He's on the rear diff. Keep going at that.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Yes, I'm happy.
Go back. slowly forward.
Don't go back, mate. Don't go back.
Stop. Stop there. Hey Timmy, give us a thumbs up, mate.
That's sick. You want to do a service or?
Well, now you're gonna lose.
This looks so good from here.
That looks so wrong, doesn't it?
Probably should. Can you drive around, Josh, and pull him over or not?
Me. I reckon.
I'm there.
We can winch it. Will I take fuck all here back on his wheel?
Nah.
Second she started going, I'm like, oh fuck, here we go, hang on.
As soon
as... How you going?
Alright, yeah, it'll dry from there.
Will it start?
Yeah, well, I flicked the isolation switch off and all the top of the engine's plugged off, so I can't run oil anywhere.
Yeah, we,
not like mine.
Settle down or not? Like if we push from that side bullet.
Yeah, probably nearly.
It's gonna go back. Yeah. I reckon back up while he's letting it out.
Can I push it in?
Try.
Oh yeah? It wants to go.
Let it out or?
No.
I reckon leave the winch on and just go back.
Yeah.
So do I. You get in from this side too. It's pretty square there too.
Yeah.
That was sick. Nah, it's at the camp.
No one may bring a car up here.
Well, you can feel him.
That was cool.
Hard left and winch over there.
Probably drive it. Go hard left hand down and see if you can climb up here.
That's it. Front locker in. Fucking big donuts.
Rear locker. Winch from there, I reckon.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah, I reckon. Pretty good effort.
Nude Zook drove it.
Over there.
Yeah.
Stop stalling it.
We had a pretty successful run on the Pines run, so naturally once it gets dark you start a new track, and this is probably where our downfall was. Really went downhill from here.
Even if you go back 100 mil.
I reckon it will spin around and just try and crawl. Bit of right. Yep. Now left. Right. Yep, left. drive it. Hit it with your purse. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, on this side it is. Yeah.
Plant something in there, it's nice. Yeah.
Do we want to run a winch around the front of it? Something's moving.
Yeah.
I heard it, I guess. I just put it in for it. Got one up on. Sort of half.
What are you doing under there, mate?
It's quite relaxing.
Oh dear. It loves the 40s. Three broken transfer case mounts and the slip shaft has come out of the back of the gearbox. Nice.
But it's probably better than breaking the transfer.
Well, yeah, this is true. Also, in the middle of a creek doesn't help.
Well, they don't break them going down the road.
We ended up doing a fairly ghetto fix on Timmy's transfer case to get him out. Luckily, I had a heap of bolts and nuts and bits and pieces, were able to jigsaw them up to get him out of there. There were a fair few winches and driving pretty gingerly, we end up getting him out. Josh exploded a hub, so he had to winch a fair bit, and fairly long drive home, taking it pretty easy. I don't know what time we got home, God knows what time it was, but no, it was a good weekend in all. So really not too much damage, just a hub and transfer case mounts gone. That was a good weekend.